All right, welcome everyone. It's Coach Adrian. Today we're gonna get started with some squats. Go ahead and bring your weight if you have it. And we're gonna go ahead and start our squats. Lowering down, squeezing up. We got a little mix of everything, full body today. Expect to sweat. We got push-ups. We got some cardio in there. We got some circuits. Big squeeze at the top. Inhales as you lower, exhales as you squeeze. You're looking awesome. Getting nice and warm. Pull your core in, belly button to spine. In 12 seconds, we're gonna lower our weight and do 1 minute plank up downs, going from high plank to low plank. Those come in 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Here we go. Plank up downs, going down, down, up, up, starting now. Keeping your head up, head and neck are long. Stick with it. Just warming up our body here. 30 more seconds. Right after this, we've got a minute of hip thrusts where we'll be in a crab walk position with our fingers and our hands placed underneath our shoulders and our hips up towards the sky. And we'll be lifting and lowering our hips. If that's too much for your wrists, you can do glute bridges to modify. We start in 8 seconds. Getting our glutes all warm in 5, 4, 3, 2, begin. Up and lower. Forward in motion. I recommend middle fingers towards your toes. Your wrists. Jumping jacks for a minute in 3, 2, and 1. Begin jumping jacks. 1 full minute. Bring that heart rate up nice and flat on those toes. We get ready to repeat this circuit. We got those squats coming in 20 seconds. Grab your weight up and down with those hips. Here we go. Down and squeeze. Squats don't feel good in your knees today. Do a wall sit instead, back against your wall in a seated position. Full range of motion. Getting those hips as low as your knees. Coming. One, begin. Down, down, up, up. Try to avoid shifting your hips. Go slow and controlled. Stabilize with your shoulder muscles. Just 20 more seconds here. Then we got either hip thrusts or glute bridges. Remember, hip thrusts are either on your hands, glute bridges are shoulder blades down rather than hands. Getting ready to lift and lower the hips in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, begin. Up and down. If you do glute bridges, you can place the weight on your hips. Focusing in on squeezing your glutes at the top. Again, soft bend in those elbows. Thirty more seconds here, maybe pulsing at the top if you really want to feel it more in those glutes. Triceps are also doing some work to keep you in this position. Just 15 seconds, then we got jumping jacks. Five, four, three, two, and one. Here we go. Jumping jacks. Quick movements, quick transitions. Our last exercise in this circuit, we got one more round of the circuit. Just 20 more seconds here. Three, two, one. Lower your weight. Up, up, down, down. Plank. Strong shoulders, strong stabilization muscles. Keep your hips down, hips in line with your shoulders. Get into that sweet spot where you feel this burning in your core. 30 seconds. We're getting ready for those hip thrusts in 20 seconds. Keep it going, keep it going. You guys are looking awesome. 4, 3, two, one, hit press again. Up and down. Your feet stack underneath your knees. Bonus points if you get the shins here by lifting your toes to only move them down. Maybe pulsing at the top. Keep your shoulders down away from the ears. We just got one more exercise. This is our last round of this circuit. We got jumping jacks for a minute coming in 5, 4, standing quickly in 3, 2, 1, begin. Up next, we have a circuit of 2 exercises. We go 30 seconds of push-ups as quick as you can, and then 30 seconds of a cardio choice. You can run in place, you can do more jumping jacks, we'll take it to that next level, which I'll demonstrate, and you'll do tech jumps. Only do that. You repeat those 2 moves. 5, 4, 3, and 1. All right. Push-ups begin right now. Like I was saying, we got 2 moves, push-ups and tuck jumps or any other cardio. We do 30 seconds and 30 seconds, switching between both of them. We got that cardio move, either tuck jumps, running in place, or anything else in 3, 2, 1. Tuck jumps begin. Arms swing back, knees to elbows. Modify that if you need. Five, 4, 3, 2, push-ups begin. Almost there. 4, 3, 2, begin cardio. You can switch up your cardio move if you'd like. Push-ups begin. Getting ready, 5 seconds. So we have cardio. You can do frog jumps, squat jumps, anything you'd like. 3, 2, 1, I'm gonna do squat jumps. Push-ups in 4, 3, 2, And one, bring it down. Push-ups begin. Here we go. Down and up. So strong, so strong. 10 seconds. Get a few more in. Push-ups begin. Here we go. You got this. For those push-ups, get those arms at a 45-degree angle, pointed back. If you feel it in your low back, lift your hips higher. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, cardio, perhaps butt kicks. She says that they're all dead. She tried the last one on, couldn't speak, fell off, and now she just wanders a hall. Go, keep it going. Thinking nothing at all. Once three. Two, one, push-ups begin. Up and down. You can always go on those knees if you need. Feel free to switch it up and do tricep push-ups where your elbows literally graze your ribs like a chaturanga if you do yoga. Triceps, get the back of the arms. Woo, keep going, 5 seconds. Three, two, one, cardio, begin. Push-ups in three, two, one. Two more rounds. Here we go. Two more rounds of push-ups. Push. You've got this. 10 seconds. Three, two, one, cardio begin. High knees perhaps. Last round of push-ups in five, four, three, two, and one. Last round, push-ups begin. Ten seconds. We got one more round of cardio. Finish strong. This is our last round of cardio. Maybe you do frog jumps or tuck jumps. Make it hard. Three, two, one, begin. Ten seconds, then you got Supermans. Three, 3, 2, 1, bring it down. Arms straight, Superman's. Here you go. Lift up and lower. Tuck your chin. Five seconds. You got Russian twists. Getting ready. 3, 2, no time to transition. Go. Weight or no weight. Tap it out. All right, single leg hip thrust in 3, 2, 1. One leg, thrust it up, go. Other side in 3, 2, 1, begin. Just 15 seconds, then we repeat those three moves. Getting ready for Superman's. 4, 3, 2, 1, begin. Up and down. Russian twist, begin. Single leg, begin. Up and down. It's 15 seconds. Five, four, other side in 3, 2, 1, begin. Getting ready for Superman. 3, 2, 1, Superman begin. Ten seconds. Get ready for those Russian twists. In 3, 2, begin. Superman, last round through. Actually, two more rounds through. That's okay. Getting ready for Russian twist. 3, 2, 1, go. Just 10 seconds, then we got those single leg hip thrusts. Pick a leg and start in 3, 2, 1, thrust it up. Big exhale as you lift up, slight bend in those elbows, keep going. How high can you get those hips? Switch, other side. Just one more round through. Superman's in 3, 2, 1, begin. Up and down. And 10 seconds, then you got Russian twist for the last time. Three, two, one, tap it out, begin. Begin our 1 minute plank in 5, 4, last working minute in 3, 2, 1, begin, plank, hold. Focusing in on your form, feel it even more by muscle actioning those elbows down towards your toes. You can do it. Breathe into the shake. Shaking means you're getting stronger. Keep holding, just 12 seconds to go. Last 3, 2, and 1. Beautiful work. Ab stretch, Sphinx pose. Elbows stacked underneath your shoulders. Pull your shoulders back. Level 1, level 2. A little deeper, high cobra. Shoulders down away from your ears. Breathe into it. Lower down, scorpion stretch. Bring one leg to the side. Lower down, other side. Beautiful work. Come to a seated position. Wide-legged forward fold. Nice and wide legs. Reach forward. Draw your hands as far forward as they'll go. Beautiful. Bring your left hand up and over towards your right foot. Square your ribs so that you feel this in your side body. Inhale through center, other side. Finishing here with 2 big breaths together. Big inhale, fill up with breath. Exhale, clear it out. One more, even deeper, fullest breath of the day. And exhale it out. Air high fives, everyone. Amazing work.